I decided to bring the kids to Ottawa for a last hurrah before school starts on Tuesday, and we're here at FunHaven.